Hello, I am your host, Jeremy Hansen from Pine Meadows Hobby Farms channel. In this new series of Off the Beaten Path, I am going to take you on a little hike to the Bigfoot Trap, which is located in the Siskiyou Mountains of the Southern Oregon.
Hello, welcome back to Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen, and my son's co-hosting, or actually I'm co-hosting with my son, Jeremy. We're gonna take a trip up to the world's only Bigfoot trap located up in the Applegate Valley of southwestern Oregon. And Jeremy's gonna share a Bigfoot encounter he had.
You can reach the trailhead to Collins Mountain site of the trap from this parking area located across from Hardish Park at Applegate Lake in the Applegate Valley of southern Oregon. The hike from the car to the inactive trap is approximately 3/4 mile on a well-traveled trail through the mountain forest. This is believed to be the only Bigfoot trap in the world, located in the Siskiyou National Forest in the southern part of Jackson County, Oregon, a few miles from the California state border. It was designed to capture a Bigfoot or Sasquatch, the legendary hominid that is said to live in the forests of the Pacific Northwest. According to Wikipedia, the trap is a wooden box 10 by 10 feet made of 2 by 12 planks bound together by heavy metal bands and secured to the ground by telephone poles. A Forest Service special use permit was issued for its construction, but the door has been bolted open since 1980. Its location was originally remote and predicted to be a good place for the Bigfoot migration, but since the construction of the Applegate Dam, a road is now near the trap. Built in 1974 by the North American Wildlife Research, a now defunct organization based in Eugene, Oregon, it was inspired to build the trap at the location by a miner named Perry Lovell, who lived near the Applegate River, who found 18-inch long human-like tracks in his garden. North American Wildlife Research team operated the trap, keeping it baited with carcasses for 6 years, but caught only bears. Since then, the trap has been abandoned and started to deteriorate. In 2006, the United States Forest Service, under the Passport In Time program, began to repair the trap. The trap has become a tourist attraction over the past 30 years, and hundreds of people visit it annually. The Forest Service keeps an eye on the device, but otherwise does not maintain it. The Collins Mountains hiking trail passes by the Bigfoot trap. The Bigfoot trap has fallen into disrepair. The Applegate trap is still standing, although it had a lot of graffiti. Late in the summer 2019, I was working with my fire crew about a mile east of the Bigfoot trap. We were up just above the Applegate Dam doing fire prevention maintenance on the forest floor to reduce the fire fuels in the area. That is when I believe I had a probable encounter with Bigfoot. As my squad was gritting through an area which had previously had fire, we were making sure the fire was out. He was on the other side of a bush. I couldn't see him or anybody, but I kept feeling this something hitting me, like a pebble being shot through the air, like that. And I yelled up, "Hey, quit it up there." He replies like, "What? I'm not even doing anything." I was like, but then something else hit me right in the back. I'm walking, I'm looking down, and all of a sudden I see a pebble hit the side of my boot, but it came from downhill. There was nobody downhill but thick forest. So I'm like, okay, that's weird. Nobody's supposed to be down there. And I'm looking up and there's no trees above me, so nothing could be falling from the trees. But something hit me in the boot. What could it have been? The region still seems to be a hotspot for Bigfoot. As far as the legend of Bigfoot goes, do I believe in Bigfoot? I can't say yes or no. I am your host, Jeremy Hansen from Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. Please subscribe, click that bell icon, give us a thumbs up, and please leave a comment. Be sure to click that share button and share our videos to your social media platform. From the Bigfoot trap on Collins Mountain in the Siskiyou National Forest, thank you for watching.